Hey guys, and welcome back to Semajical Gaming. We're still on the Sims 2 Super Collection, and this is episode 21. That's right. So let's return to Pleasant View. Into the Kevinson household, which is now a household of three. Since they've adopted Roscoe from the Barretts. And this is where we left off. Kevin the early bird. The very early bird. It's only not long past the witching hour. Well, the witching hour is 3 a.m. So. He's gonna have a nap on the sofa now. I think he's just gonna relax. Why doesn't he go back up to bed? I mean, that is what it's there for. He's gonna be too tired for work. Or he doesn't have work, so that doesn't matter then. Having some cereal. If only we could find out what cereal that is. We need to up Roscoe's grade. What's going on? Okay. I think I know what's on his mind.
Ha 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 ha!
Okay, so it's now the time of day for the family to be getting upsies, and then down comes Roscoe. What's he gonna do? You know what? Yeah. He wants to buy a toy still? Yeah. Or buy a lemonade stand. Can we do that? Right, I'm just gonna check something quickly. Can you buy a lemonade stand? Yes, you can. There you go. So, where shall we put this? And I do believe Kevin wanted to buy a car. But there's nowhere to put it. So we won't be able to. We need to build a driveway. Yeah. We don't have one of those at the moment, do we? So, well, we needed to be outdoors. So we have a driveway now, which means we can buy the car. And now we can go back into live mode. Thank you. And for Roscoe, he wanted the lemonade stand. Let's see, can he use it? Anyone want an autumn lemonade? Go on a family trip. Why not? Let's go downtown. Yeah, you can't leave Roscoe there on his own.
a cheetah butt.
There we go. So the first time we've actually gone traveling somewhere. About time we had a bit of family time here. Wow. So let's see how this plays out. Okay, so family time. What, you mean you had to put each sim on a different lane? No, of course you don't. Roscoe, you got a gutter ball. Where's she going? I could have sworn. I told her to play. Cheeky devil. So they're gonna let Roscoe have all the fun.
Told you me, Saja.
Was it a good idea to bring them down here? Oh look, Roscoe's going to get back in the car. Okay, very clearly. It might not have been a good idea to bring them bowling. So let's go home then. Well, either they are going to go home or... Well, that was fun while it lasted. Okay guys, we're gonna leave it here for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, share and subscribe. There will be another one soon. Until then, thanks for watching and have us a magical time.